Hey guys! In this video, we'll be making a logic gate step-by-step tutorial.
Whenever your heart is broken, don't ever forget you're golden. I will find a light in your soul.
Okay, so first of all, we'll be making an AND gate. It's really simple. You just flip the switches and it works like a normal AND gate. It takes a 5x5 area like most of these take. And roll in the tutorial. So, for the AND gate, it's really simple. You just put it right there. Put it like this. Two redstone torches. Across the line, right there, repeat already, redstone torch, and this is your output to anything you want, and it works like a charm. On the other side of the AND gate, there's the NAND gate, also 5x5 area, works like you think. And the tutorial is pretty simple. You just come up right here, do a normal AND gate, like this. Like this. Your output piece, your redstone repeater, and instead of putting the redstone torch right here, you just throw it into the void and put the redstone dots right here. And you got up and running. Next up, we have the OR gate, the simplest of them all. And it just connects two inputs right away. As this is the simplest one, you just stretch a redstone line right here, from both of your inputs, and this is your output. After the OR gate, we have the NOT gate. The NOT gate takes 1x2 area, as Minecraft already has a redstone torch counting as a NOT gate. I won't do a tutorial for this, as it's as simple as putting an input into a redstone torch on a block like this one, then getting an output from it to whatever you want, and you got a NOT gate in 2 seconds. Next on the list is the XOR gate. Unfortunately, the circuits in it is too big for a 5x5 area, so it's a 5x7 area. Luckily, it doesn't need too much complexity. To make this one, you just put repeaters coming out of your inputs, make a T-shape with blocks like this one. These repeaters you can make any text you want. On the T-shape, you put redstone torches right here, and right here. Two redstone pieces, then this redstone torch should go up. A redstone piece right here, and on the right side like this. Next up, put these two blocks, redstone dust on it, torches, these two should also go up. Then, this is your output. Put it into whatever you want, and you have a functioning XOR gate. Last but not least is the XNOR gate. This is just a replica of the XOR gate, but it needs extra wiring. So it's still a 5x7 area, although I tried my best to compact it. As I said earlier, the XNOR gate is just the same replica of the XOR gate, like that. But the difference is here. Instead of just taking this as an output, you're gonna put a repeater. It can be either way if you want. Then the repeater goes right into a redstone torch, and the redstone torch is your output. This was our video for the 6 logic gates in Minecraft. Hope you liked it. Please like, share, and subscribe. Bye!